An event in Sun Prairie is supporting a nonprofit while honoring the memory of a late firefighter. Fire Captain Corey Barr was killed in the 2018 downtown explosion. His wish was to hold a family-friendly event in Sun Prairie while collecting donations for Sunshine Place, a local resource for community and social service support. Adventure Day is doing just that.
It's another way that the community is keeping his memory alive and keeping him present in, you know, not just our lives, but in the community's lives and everything that he's done.
Participants in Adventure Day can also win several prizes. The event ends at 8 tonight.